Jal's story and music help us begin to grasp the ungraspable experience of the many, many millions of people who are living and dying in war zones.
I believe I've survived for a reason to tell my story to touch lives. Survive for a reason to tell my story to touch life. All people struggling down there. Storms only come for a while, then after a while they'll be gone. Bless. My father was working for the government as a policeman. Few years later, I heard he joined a rebel movement that was formed to fight for freedom. I didn't understand the politics behind all this, cause I was only a child. After a while, I saw the tension rising high between the...
Some combination of heroic human generosity, luck, faith, perseverance, education, and raw talent brought Jal to the place where he performs and sits among us, initiating here a brief week to focus our attention on possibilities for peace, even as wars rage around the world.
I believe I've survived for a reason to tell my story to touch lives. I believe I've survived for a reason to tell my story to touch lives. People struggling down there. Storms only come for a while, then after a while they'll be gone. Bless. My father was working for the government as a policeman.